to TNA through the high-profile nature of Impact, this program on Fox Sports Net. And hand-in-hand with that increased invisibility is the jealous reaction of these two individuals. On the right, Kazarian. On the left, Michael Shane, accompanied by Tracy. They joined together in an attempt to eliminate the phenomenal AJ Styles from the X Division. It was this past Wednesday night on pay-per-view when we saw Kazarian and Shane come clean, come very publicized with their attempt to eliminate AJ Styles from the X Division. This upcoming Wednesday, AJ's going to face one of the sternest tests of his career. He's going to meet two former X Division champions. We're talking about Michael Shane and Kazarian, two separate matchups and some very interesting stipulations in those two matchups.
Oh, absolutely, Mark Today. But you know what? I admire AJ Styles for taking the challenge. He offered to take them on each week, one week and one the next. Of course, Michael Shane, seeing that AJ Styles was emotional at that point, throughout the fact that AJ really deserved that he would take them both on the same day. Well, AJ took the challenge, but it is going to be a tough test because there are two former X Division champions, and they are jealous of the fact that AJ Styles is back in the X Division.
And think about how this might impact the future of the X Division. If either Michael Shane, the man in the ring with Shark Boy right now, or Kazarian can beat AJ, they will get an X Division title shot. But if AJ wins, the wrestler or wrestlers that he defeats, they must leave the X Division.
Well, basically, it's put up or shut up. That's basically what AJ Styles told him. And I'll tell you what, though, no doubt in my mind, AJ Styles will be ready for this match. This guy wants to show the entire world why he's a three-time X Division champion.
Top rope drop kick connects. Quick cover here by Shark Boy on Michael Shane, only able to get a two count. Don, have you had a chance to recover from that personal shock, that personal trauma from this past Wednesday night when the world's most dangerous man, Ken Shamrock, completely snapped?
Mike, I have never seen anything like that in my life. I know the whole crowd was shocked when he was eliminated second, but he snapped. I literally, that is as straight as I've ever been in my entire life. He was coming at me with a chair. I ducked. They were able to detour him. And I'll be honest with you, Mike, I thought it was over for him.
Kazarian in the ring with Sharkboy, going to elevate him up into the air. Connects with the atomic drop. Now Kazarian off the rope. He's caught him with a boot. Great follow-up move. Nailed him with the spinning neck breaker. Quick cover. Far leg to Kazarian gets the pin attempt, but only a two count on Sharkboy. Back to the offensive. Kazarian is looking to slam on Sharkboy. Talk about cocky, talk about confidence. That certainly describes both of these individuals that have really formed a bond because of the common enemy in the phenomenal AJ Styles. They are in the D-Ring 3000.
D-Ring 3000 is going crazy right here. This guy's somebody that nobody's been able to figure out yet. I mean, he just comes in, gives 110%. He's not afraid of anybody. You see him go right here for the pin on Kazarian. Look at that. He moved out of the way, and Michael Shane is up really Kazarian right there. Great move. Oh,
check that out. Unique battering ram. They call that the Afro Ram. Follow-up drop kick by Sharkboy. Sends Shane out to the arena floor here at the Impact Zone. Meanwhile, in the ring, D-Ray 3000. Playing in those laps.
Oh, did you see what happened to Michael Shane?
I thought
it looked to me like he took Tracy in hard play. Or did she take the bullet for Michael Shane? But either way, Sharkboy catches her instead of Michael Shane.
And then Shane sends Sharkboy right into the steel guardrail. D-Ray 3000 going high risk. Hooked from the outside by Shane.
The numbers game right here.